Welcome back to school, guys. This is Back to School Reactions, where I'm taking music to school to find out whether it's going to get a passing grade, meaning I'd bump it in my car like I did in high school, or whether it's going to be a failing grade, which means I'm putting it back on the shelf. That ain't for me. Doesn't mean music's bad, just means it's not my taste. I do these based on your guys' recommendations, and I've had some recommendations for some more Jelly Roll. This one's, I believe, going out to Vanilla Gorilla. This is going to be Jelly Roll smoking section. The way my channel works, you guys, is you guys give suggestions, I react to it. If I like it, it's going in my car. You guys have not let me down with any of these yet, and so this is why it's so important that you guys hit that subscribe button and that bell notification, because this way you get to put in your requests and you'll know when I'm reacting to them. I've been having a blast with this, you guys. I've been at this about a month now, and I just can't believe how much good music there really is that I didn't know even existed. I'm going to keep doing this, you guys. I'm just having so much fun with it. I'm really, really, really enjoying it. So thank you guys for participating in this. Make sure to comment below with more songs you want me to react to. Make sure to like the video. All right. And you guys, this is Smoking Section. Jelly Roll.
Talking to a guy that I respected.
Sorry about that.
I was talking to a guy that I respect dearly the other day. Huh? And he told me not to get so distracted fighting the alligators that I forget to clean the swamp. And it took me a second to think about what he was really saying. But he was saying, don't let my problems distract me so much dealing with them, I forget my mission. Hey baby, brother, right. How you doing? The street still holding. The last time I seen you, ain't seem so focused. Can't believe I ain't noticed. I can't believe I missed it. Life been crazy, man. Fast life living while struggling, sitting in prison. I'm sitting and tripping, and I'm sitting here wishing that you were sitting here with me. But you know I'm all alone, trying to write the song, sipping on some bourbon and blowing a little strong.
This was done when Struggle Jennings was still in prison. Oh wow. This is a deep song. Let's go back.
I'm sitting and tripping, and I'm sitting here wishing that you were sitting here with me, but you know I'm all alone, trying to write the song, sipping on some bourbon and blowing a little strong. This is therapeutic music, so I'm taking my time. Figure while I had a second, I would drop you a line. Me and Rhea doing well, man, don't worry about us. I bet your ass up the chillin', probably rolling it up.
I wondered what this was going to be about. I like this. That's right.
I mentioned your name, and every hardship is a blessing, and this is the same. It's been 16 years that does a lesson to pain, cause your death was a first hand lesson on AIDS.
Oh, man.
I dragged through my old neighborhood reminiscing the life that I was living. Man, I was tripping. I grew up around sinners that was trying to win. People living to die, but they was dying here. Think about you every now and then. I ride by the crib, call it the crib, but my mother hasn't lived in years. Meanwhile, my cousin came home doing a bit.
Boy, I know that feeling. I know that feeling of being locked up for a while and getting out, and all of a sudden, technology has changed a lot. I went through that. Yeah. This song's pretty deep. I like it. Nice gold pop.
We ain't smoking a while. I'm sorry the change did it. That and the fake, you got struck out on the painkillers. The money and fame did it. You tried and you can't quit it. To think it's a shame that your name's in the same sentence as a junkie. A flunky on your back is the monkey. You used to have it.
Wow. Boy, the throes of addiction are not fun, my friends. It's not fun. Having to come out of that is ridiculously hard.
When you smoke in a while, I'm sorry the change did it. That and the fake, you got strung out on the painkillers. The money and fame did it. You tried and you can't quit it. To think it's a shame that your name's in the same sentence as a jerk, a flunky. Your back is the monkey. You used to have it all. The hoes and the money. Had a dream that you killed yourself. Woke up reaching for my phone like you needed my help. But I'm so focused on myself and my dollar doing well. You're a grown man. I have to hope you're going through a spell. But I'm praying for you. And I know that you're
right.
In the pain. But you're
right. Right. If it wasn't, honestly, if it wasn't for the prayers of people outside of my life that were trying to just watch over me while I was going through my stuff, I don't even know if I would have made it. Pretty bad,
but I'm
folks.
So focused on myself and my dollar doing well. You're a grown man. I have to hope you're going through a spell, but I'm praying for you. And I know that you're feeling the pain, but you're an addict. You won't change until you're ready to change. And I hope you think about your family and get it right. And just know that I will pray for you before I sleep tonight. And me and money talk. I'd like to share this thought while you're fighting alligators. Don't forget to clean the swamp. I hope that heaven has a smoke.
Wow. Talking about all these people that are like not there in your life. That's crazy. Wow. I like this. I like this a lot. Oh. Oh. Up. It's not a gold top. It looks like a honey burst Les Paul. I can tell that because gold tops don't have any flame. Wow. Whew. That's just one of those songs that makes you stop and think, man, about like the stuff that's really important. You know, you don't get people back when they're gone, and you don't get back time. You know, I lost a lot of time in my life because of my decisions, and I lost a lot of people in my life because of my decisions, and you don't get them back, and it's crazy. So this song kind of touches my heart a little bit. I mean, to be honest, it's I think a lot of people can relate to this, especially with, you know, the things they go through with their decisions. I love this. This is going in my car for sure. I'm buying this on iTunes right now. So thank you for this. Man, this is a great song. This is a great song. All right, you guys. I'm gonna go. It's my son's birthday. I'm gonna go do some barbecuing with him and take him to the movies and all this. We have family time after this. I just wanted to get these up for you and thank you guys. Make sure to drop comments below. More stuff to react to. I will be reacting to more stuff. I'm gonna try and do some reactions tomorrow too. I haven't been real consistent on the weekends because it's my family time, but I told my wife I want to try and get a couple out each day, so we're gonna keep working on this. All right, you guys. You guys be healthy, be happy, be good to each other. Stay blessed. Hey, do something nice for someone today. All right? Peace, you guys.